Hosea 12, we know tomorrow is Memorial Day. Very important day, because freedom ain't free, amen?
Amen.
Praise God. Even the freedom we have in Christ tonight is not free, amen? Because the Bible said, greater love hath no man than this, and a man lay down his life for his friends. John 15:13. Praise God. So ultimately, we couldn't be free, praise God, spiritually, in any area of our life without what Jesus did. He laid his life down. That America wouldn't experience her freedoms that she has, even the freedom to come corporately together and worship.
Amen.
Without the fear of being arrested like some people do. Because of men and women who stood in harm's way, and let's just be real about it, who laid their life down. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. So to you that are body able and well able and are not in a house of worship somewhere on this day, the Lord's day, shame on you.
Amen.
Come on. Because men and women laid their life down for one of these freedoms, and this is it right here. To be able to work. You know these people in underground churches, amen, in third world countries, come on somebody, and even prosperous countries, praise God, that it's against the law for them to do what we're doing right now. Hallelujah. You have to smuggle Bibles in to get it to them. Praise God. Hallelujah. But in this nation, men and women laid their lives down so we could have the freedom to express our faith in whoever. Come on, somebody. Mostly in Jesus. Praise God. Hallelujah. And that's something worth remembering. Praise God. And to pay homage and respect to. And I can't help but say it that way. Amen. Men and women died so we'd have the freedom to worship God. Amen. Out dare us. Praise God. Take that for granted. To be able to come together and worship God. People bled and died so we could do it. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. So Lord, we thank you for men and women. God, we thank you for their families, those that are left behind. We just speak your blood. God, you would comfort and console and touch during this time. Hallelujah. God, we just celebrate you, ultimately, what you did on your cross. We're reminded, and we, God, certainly raise that eternal memorial as well. Thank you, Lord, for laying your life down and calling us friends while you were doing it. Thank you, Holy Ghost. For many of us, God, just let us say it plainly. All of us, God, were in rebellion to you. Hallelujah. God, we're not even worthy of you. Praise God. But because you sought us, now we can seek you. And because you came for us, now we can come to you. And we thank you for that. And we praise you. We give you glory. God, we do thank you, God, for our freedoms in this nation. Lord, that I believe, praise God, they're just on loan right now. And Lord, we see our freedoms being attacked more so, God, as time closes and you return. But God, we do appreciate, thank you, God, for using people who were willing, Lord God, to lay down their lives so we can continue, God, to live in freedom in this land and to preach your gospel freely. God, to use every means whereby to share Jesus boldly. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you for that freedom and those who paid the price, ultimately laid their life down so we could still have it. We give you glory for that. God's people said amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you.